Scorpion. I like that. It sounded way too anticlimactic. Eggsy, the most powerful duck to ever exist, needs a stronger song than that. So we're in the swamp now. I'm assuming we're gonna go up against Shrek in a second, but I'm gonna buy one of these, and somebody told me that if I do something like this, I don't know. No, that didn't work. Somebody told me if I grab the food and bring it into the left, I can't drag it any further than that. But I get infinite energy. I don't know how I do that. And you know what? I'm not a fucking cheater, okay? I can make my ducks. Oh, wait, like this? Did I do it? I fucking did it. I don't need cheating, okay? You know what? I don't need to use these exploits to get infinite energy. My duck is the best that it is anyway. I don't need no little, like, tricks here and there to try and make my duck any better. You know, he just gets strong on his own. I don't know what it is. He just walks off screen, then he comes back and he's stronger again. That's the way he works. That's the way Eggsy do. Oh, what's that? You're level 57 energy? Well, I guess it's time to train. Welcome to swimming training. Want to increase your swim level? I mean, I'm more into, like, long-distance, like, track running. But okay, I'm gonna train you in reactions, endurance, and climbing in 3 different mini-games. Okay, Eggsy, get in there. Use your left and right keys to move your duck. Press up or down to jump or dive. Don't get pushed off screen. Okay. What? Ah, fuck! Jesus! Eggsy! Look out! I got eaten by a fucking crocodilus! I ain't having that. Now I know what I'm doing. Hold down the space bar to swim upwards and let go to swim downwards. Oh, fuck, it's Flappy Bird. I thought it was space to go down! I just read it! Don't fuck it up! Early days! Dive as deep as you can in the water. Press space to follow the instructions to do a perfect dive. What? Eggsy, get back in there! That wasn't good enough! Jesus! Okay, now I know what I'm doing here. Now I know what I'm into! This is it! This is the one! Look, you woo! Up and over, see? I messed it up last time, now I know what I'm at! Ah shit, Eggsy! I know what Eggsy wants, I know what Eggsy needs! Eggsy needs some nice love and tender care! From the father he never had! I am your dad, Eggsy! Don't even worry, I'll pull over the fucking crocodile! Thinks he can get me? Ah, not today! Eggsy! May have a cute name, but he's still a baller! Okay, it's space to go up! And let go to go down! Okay. Oh Jesus, I fucking hate this! Ah, God, it's like playing those sections in Geometry Dash again! We all know how that went! Just go back and watch one of those episodes, they're fucking terrible! It turns out I'm fucking amazing at this, though. Ha ha! Oh, Flappy Bird, eat your ass out! This is what it's all about. Speed of a fucking pelican! Oh, yes! The Great Duck of the East! That's what he used to call Eggsy in college. Funny, because he didn't even go to college. He also has a degree in mountaineering, and he's never even seen a hill before. Wait, okay. I don't know how to do that one, because everything happens so fucking fast! It's fine. I'm good. I'm golden. I'm ready to do the business. Ooh, hello! This is a pretty murky place, but it makes a great area for races. I have a spare ticket for the tournament. I'll give you if you beat me in a race. Oh, hell yeah. You fucking suck, dude. Oh, no! I don't have the water speed! Oh, Eggsy. Right, we're gonna need more training. What are you doing? You haven't done swimming training yet. I don't think this race will be for you. Fine. More swimming training, I guess. There's more to life than training, okay? It's all about experience as well. Getting into the situations, using... using the knowledge that you learned. Okay, fuck the money. Who gives a shit about money? Who gives a shit about little yellow ducks? It's all about the training. It's all about turning those calf muscles into cow muscles. If you can get the coins along the way, though, you should. You're a stupid businessman if you don't get the coins along the way, Eggsy. I'm sorry, it's just the way it is. Just listen to some chill beats. Make your way across the water, get to level 50 and swimming. That's the wrong one, Eggsy. This is the one I'm good at. This is the one I trained for all my life for this. You think I have 337 hours in Flappy Bird for nothing? Ah, perfect, 10 miles an hour. Was that it? Is that the best I can do in that? Plus 6 levels. It's not good enough. We're gonna put you through the Olympic training program! You know, 37-hour days! 15-day weeks! 137-week years! So it's all about Eggsy! There's no breaks! No slowing down! If you wanna achieve your dreams, if you wanna go the max distance, you gotta get some blood, sweat, and tears rolling! I don't even care if ducks can't sweat! Make it happen! This is what training is for! Train to sweat! You're making your dad proud, Eggsy! You're making him proud! That's me! I'm gonna put a picture of you on the fridge! What happened? I almost slowed down! I almost lost it all! I went terrible! All my training! All my conditioning! All these many years of hyper-sniper training! Keep your eyes bananas! Look at this! Just call me the torpedo! I am gone! I'm gone and I ain't ever coming back! Eggsy is the new Mach 17 fighter pilot jet! Look at this shit! Look at Eggsy go! Whoever knew something so great came out of an egg! Fuck yeah, Eggsy! Okay, you're getting a little too fast now! You're getting too big for your britches! Ah, Christ! Ah, fuck! Eggsy! Slow down! My baby! My boy! Okay, it's okay, I got this. I got the eyes of a fucking warrior right now! Nothing's getting past me! Except maybe a big old tree! I'm level 39 now. Oh shit! It was going up already before I even pressed space! Ah, fuck. Okay. Pow! 5 miles an hour. This one sucks. Level 40. I'm at 22 levels. Okay. running again. Just once more. Once more into the fray. Get that running up and then we'll beat Mr. Red and we'll see who is the best duck in town, okay? It's Eggsy, by the way. I know some of you are new here and you don't know who the baddest, raddest, hunkiest duck in town is. It's Eggsy. I'm going to let you off on that one because, as I said, you're new here. But when this exam comes up at the end of the week and you're going to be asked again who's the best duck in town, what are you going to say? Yeah, Eggsy. Good, yes. You're learning. Okay, easy there now, Eggsy. Easy. Okay. That's good, that's good. You're doing good, Eggsy. Doing the Lord's work. Get those yellow balls, Eggsy. No, just stay.
Up in the fucking mountains now. Do we get to learn how to fly?
Hell yeah! All right, Eggsy. Gonna leave that one there. What's your marimbas? Sick. Tasty. Kind of annoying that I have to go back constantly and grind away at levels, but that's kind of what all these Flash games were about back then and even today. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face! Like a boss! And I don't know.